Murray desperate for Wimbledon tilt, but only if he's fit, warns coach Jamie Delgado. Andy Murray's coach Jamie Delgado says the Scot 100% wants to play at Wimbledon and has vowed the home favorite will be as fit as possible. Murray, a two-time champion at the All England Club, has been through a rigorous schedule of daily ice baths, stretching sessions and physio work. He practiced at Eastbourne on Tuesday, a day after defeating Stan Wawrinka in straight sets, and faces Kyle Edmund in an all-British clash by the seaside on Wednesday. Murray, 31, admits he has surprised himself with how well he has coped coming back to the court following a hip injury that left him sidelined for 11 months. Asked about Wimbledon yesterday, Delgado told the BBC, "In terms of wanting to play, it's 100%. It's the biggest event of the year. The desire is huge to play there. But honestly, we are just going day to day." He has just played his second match. Next week is best of five sets. We've got to take his body into consideration, which is the most important thing. But to give you a percentage is going to be tough. Do we want it to happen? 100%. And rest assured, we are trying our best to get him ready for it. Murray's serve is still affected by his injury, and his team say it will take time before it goes back to normal. He is also attempting to make his game more aggressive. Murray's first match back was a three-set loss to Nick Kyrgios at Queen's that lasted 2 hours and 39 minutes. He did well last week at Queen's for his first match, came close to winning that one, Delgado added. "I'm over the moon. Really, really happy for him. A lot has gone on behind the scenes and he has worked so hard just to compete at these events again. He's a huge competitor. Does he want to win the match, against Edmund? Of course he does. But we've also got to keep it real. It is a process we're going through, from the practice court to matches. Today will be a true test for Murray against the British in 01, who claims he has the best forehand in the game." Edmund, speaking as a Jaguar UK ambassador, said, "I have developed a belief that there is no one I can't beat, and I'm at a stage now where I do not fear anyone. In my opinion, I have the best forehand in the world. My ball striking is the best it has ever been. I have all the tools, and that gives me great confidence for Wimbledon." TV, live on BBC Sport website and Amazon Prime from 11 a.m.